And here's one of our patients. His name is Nicolas. And Nicolas came to me with an A1C of 10.8. And he was just recently diagnosed. And he was, feeling terrible and thought he was about to die. And this is what he was told. And I told him, listen, it's going to be okay. You're going to eat a lot of fat. And you're going to cut out all this stuff. And it's all going to be good. And this is 4 months later. And his A1C was 4.8 4 months later. It was really unbelievable. And this is, he's one of many, many, many patients. But he actually started writing a blog. So it was easy to get his pictures because they were online. And he continues to be at an A1C of 4.8 after 3.5 years. He is without medications. So this is what happens when we treat diabetes right away, okay? So his father, Hector, who's also my patient, he has had diabetes for 30 years. And he, you know, I was his doctor before I went through the low-carb conversion. So I had him on insulin and Actos, SGLT2, Victoza. I had him on all these medications, and he was fairly well treated. He had an A1C of 7, and he was what we would consider controlled. He was controlled. And when I told him that I went through this conversion and that I was going to, he almost died. He was like, you've lost your marbles. You've really gone crazy telling me now to eat fat. But that's what I did. And he lost all the insulin. He doesn't take any more insulin. He doesn't take any of most of the medications. I took off the Actos. I took off the SGLT2. But still, I can't get him off the GLP-1 and the metformin, even though his A1C is 5.7. And the reason is because he's had diabetes for 30 years. And too bad that we didn't start this 30 years ago. But he's doing great. But it's just an example, a living example of the father and child, of how important it is to reverse the diabetes right away.